Come here. I missed you.
Hello.
How's Ian?
He's good. He's getting stronger all the time.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that. Someone else is too. He won't let go of Ian's bear.
You miss your brother, don't you?
He keeps asking when Ian can come home and play trains with him.
Let me talk to you. I know it's not the same without your brother here. I know. But you know what? They had to fix him up. He had a problem with his heart. But now it's all good. He's resting. And he says thank you for the card you sent him. It was very cool. But he wants to see you too. So what do you think? Gonna go see your bro?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Let's do it. Come on.
Nice.
He wants to see his brother. Still sleeping, huh?
Yeah, he was up for a little bit, but he fell back asleep. Are you sure this is a good idea?
Yeah. When you were here, I never brought the boys because I thought they'd be scared. Turns out the only thing they were scared of was not seeing you. We're gonna go check. All right?
Okay.
All right, here we go. Let's do this. He just needs to rest.
I think Daddy needs to rest, too.
Everything I need is right here in this room.